David Eason slammed by Teen Mom 2 fans for posting provocative photo of Jenelle Evans. David Eason is getting torched on social media for posting a picture of his wife, Teen Mom 2's star Jenelle Evans, that most people think he probably should have kept it himself. Because it's been called provocative and raunchy. The images of Evans sitting with her legs wide open. While wearing a pink bikini, the kind of shot you might expect a wife to send to her husband. Deployed overseas for a year. It's also the kind of shot that you would think most men wouldn't share around, but here it is online for all to see and critique. Eason posted the photo with the caption, "Sometimes men don't realize how lucky they are until their wife poses like this." While he may be feeling very lucky for that, he isn't feeling so good about some very harsh comments. Aimed at him as almost everyone is throwing shade his way. It got so bad, Eason turned off commenting where the photo was posted on Instagram, but what he forgot is that Instagram isn't the only place where people can offer their opinion. Everyone moved to Twitter, where they continued to show him no mercy. On Twitter, where Eason couldn't simply stop people from commenting, he was constantly harangued for showing his wife no respect, as well as some that reminded him the internet is full of plenty of pictures where she has done the same pose with nothing on at all. According to Relative Blurb, who managed to grab some comments before they disappeared, it was hard to find anyone who had anything nice to say to Eason. "You are very disrespectful to Jenelle. There is no way she is happy that you posted that pic of her with her legs wide open. And it encourages people to make fun of her." So far, Eason has left the photo up despite widespread criticism. It is believed by some that Eason, in a very messed up way, is trying to strike back at MTV, who has said that he cannot appear on the show anymore and they will not pay for his travel and per diem to be with Evans when filming due to his anti-LGBT remarks, according to In Touch Weekly. True or not, Eason sure knows how to stir up a controversy, intended or not.